Another old person dies. Not enough money to keep themselves alive. The pension couldn't keep away the winter cold when the heating went off and the night took hold. Against the coming of death, there's no inoculation. Waiting in vain for an operation on the NHS, understaffed and poor. One more victim can be wheeled out the door. In this country of blood and steel, where capital makes us bow and kneel to a pain we were never ever taught to feel. Another single mother, poor and alone, where a rate cap council can't afford her a home. Tea and tranquilizers before bed, another victim the state has bled. One more pint at the boozer for the men before they stagger home again. Another teenage suicide who couldn't cope, choked on the end of the boss's rope. In this country of blood and steel, where capital makes us scrape and kneel to a pain we were never ever taught to feel. More and more soldiers to keep the peace, more and more weapons for the police, more and more repression, more and more fear, to give more control to those who never hear. But the suffering and alienation has to stop, and its architects must expect the chop. They want a land of steel and stone, where no one speaks and love's no longer known. They want a country of stone and steel, where capital makes us scrape and kneel to a pain we were never ever taught to feel.